Welcome back to The Witcher 3. Before we continue doing quests around the Skellige Isles, let's spend our new character point, our new skill point. So I've just unlocked the final tier of alchemy skills. And after taking a look at them, to be honest, most of them are really disappointing. Except for one. There's one that I want to spend my points in, but the rest I honestly don't even want to touch. Which is pretty surprising, because you'd expect the final tier of abilities to be, if anything, super duper powerful, right? Because you had to invest so much to get to them. But a lot of them just suck, frankly. So I don't normally do this, I don't normally spend too much time looking at the abilities, but let's examine each one just to show you, because this is the final level of the alchemy tree, so it's worth slowing down, I think, and showing you what's what. So the first one for brewing is side effects. Imbibing a potion gives a 20% chance of activating the effects of another randomly selected potion without additional toxicity cost. And it can be upgraded 5 times, so obviously, once you've upgraded that completely, there'll be a 100% chance of activating the effects of another randomly selected potion without the toxicity. That is... well, frankly, that's stupid. It's just a potion roulette. I mean, maybe roulette isn't the right word, but it's just a potion gamble. You have no idea what you're gonna get, it's completely random. I mean, I know it doesn't have any toxicity costs, so there's no, like, downside to it, I guess. But, I mean, what if you're, like, out in the daylight, and this happens to randomly use cat? So then everything's bright as hell, and it's hard to see. I mean, I like knowing my abilities and trying to change the situation to make the best use of my abilities. I like knowing what I have to work with, and then using the tools at hand in the best way possible. This, you can't do anything with that. It's just, it's random. I don't like that at all. Okay, this is the one I do like. When adrenaline points are at their maximum, critical hit damage against the targeted enemy type is increased by 20%. Okay, so this is an oil ability. So when they say targeted enemy type, they're saying if you have the right oil equipped on your sword. So if you're using like dragonite oil and you're fighting a dragon, then this will apply. I believe adrenaline points are typically at their maximum for me, at least during long fights, because I don't actually spend my adrenaline points on anything. So I think they tend to stay maxed out. And it's got 5 levels, and each one does 20%, so obviously, once you've upgraded it completely, you get plus 100% critical hit damage. And that plays very nicely into my class type, because I've already got so many abilities that increase my critical hit damage. And this could make it so that I do completely obscene amounts of damage if I'm getting critical hits. Yeah, I mean, I'm already getting plus 100% critical hit damage from Cat School Techniques, so... let's make it even more. Let's shoot for 200. So that's what I'm going to spend my point in, but let's also look at the rest. Upon detonation, bombs separate into explosive fragments. Number of fragments, 2. Okay, this completely fails to say how much damage those explosive fragments actually do. So I can't make much of a decision on that one, but I don't use bombs all that much, so meh. Don't care that much. Extends effective duration of all mutagen decoctions by 10%. That is horrible. And also completely irrelevant to me because I don't even make decoctions. And that's just not enough. That's just not enough. 10%, that's it? Meh. If potion toxicity is above 0, each opponent killed increases the chance for a critical hit by an additional 10%. That could be good with a different character build, but my character build is to make my toxicity go down faster. This is for a character build when you're trying to keep your toxicity high. So, doesn't apply to me. Yeah, and that's it. Pretty underwhelming, except for Hunter Instinct, which is pretty good. I need to be level 28 to unlock this mutagen slot. Okay, let's start doing some more quests. So I finished all of the quests that I could find around here that I'm high enough level to do. There's still that one quest that I abandoned because I'm way too low for it. However, even though I've done all the quests that are currently in my quest log that I can do, there are 2 more places that have quests, here and here. So let's go along the coast here and check out this town. See what's on the notice board. God, just look at that view.
Whoa there, Roach.
Look, oh my god. Look at this. Look at that. So beautiful. I think that's Carrot Troll to my right, and there's like a lighthouse to my left, jutting out. It is Carrot Troll, isn't it? Yep, that's Carrot Troll. That's the bridge right there that you're seeing.
Faster.
Roach really doesn't like bridges. Now, I think there's a couple question marks near the coast. Yeah, there's actually one down here. Let's go check it out. Person's in distress. Is that up here? Or was that behind me? Oh, that's up here. Lots of pirates. Lots of pirates. Holy crap. That was a good time for bombs. Okay, enough arrows. Trying to get behind him for a critical hit. Didn't work. I'm not gonna take their crappy loot. Not worth it. Oh. Do you have the key? No, one of them's got the key. There we go.
Thanks, mate. Farrell, you know the place. I've been forged there. Come and visit. I'll have a reward for you.
I am not going to remember that. Fairland, Fairland, Fairland. Which one is that? Oh, that's just right here. I'm still not going to remember it, though. They really should make that like a quest or something, some sort of a reminder about the people you've saved and that you should go visit them. So many sheep! Oh my god! Look at all those sheep! Bah, bah. Oh shit, what's happening? Sirens! Who cares about the sirens? Bah, bah. Actually, I care about the sirens. We must defend the sheep! Why am I trying to punch the siren? Well, I got a crit hit. Got a crit on it too.
They hurt you badly?
I'm fine. I really showed them, didn't I?
You showed them. I'm pretty sure I'm the one that did the killing.
Seen sirens around here before?
Aye, of course. They fly in from Unvik, the isle cursed by the gods. Damn she-beasties. But enough chatter. My brother awaits. Thanks for the help, stranger. Your gods grant ye health.
Keep these beautiful creatures safe, alright? Meh. It's gonna take him forever to shepherd them all back in a clump. They're all spread out. Horses don't normally go on roofs?
What are ye looking at?
Actually, I was looking at your rather fancy clothes. Very cool. Drummond Shield Maiden. Shield Maiden? I don't see no shield. More like Sword Maiden. It's a... You're misnomered.
Well, well, well.
Phantom of Eldberg. Let's see how many quests we get. Phantom of Eldberg. Oh, just the one? Okay. And gotta talk to the person right in here. What, you wanna beat me up?
Look what the sea hurled ashore. Hey, you! What clan you from?
No clan. I'm from the continent.
Skellige warriors alone drink in this tavern.
Why are you here, then? Don't look like warriors to me. More like shepherds.
Every Skelliger's a warrior. Even him born in a sheep shack.
But we don't expect you to understand. Every man's a thrall on the continent. Cringing afore his master like a mongrel whining for scraps beneath the table.
Whosoever denies shelter to a traveler disgraces himself and brings shame on his clan. Your da's teaching nothing.
Don't you talk to me about me da, Yorant, or I'll tuck you in me the barra.
And you remember this, stranger. This here's not Kaer Trolde. And we's not on Crete. Guests are not welcome.
You don't mind the occasional traveler?
I mind fools, no matter where they're from.
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
Yorant, son of Sigvald. If you've no one to drink with, sit down with me. Share some mead and a tale.
Beware the bandits that lurk in the highlands.
Aye, Geralt.
Those two boys, the pesky ones, who were they?
Corey and Cracky. Only ever troublesome, as is their father, Leif.
Interesting in some way?
Depends. If it's liars and cards that interest you, then very much so.
I don't often raise such a hubbub. You must rarely get guests from the continent.
Aye, true. When a Redanian or Temerian grows the stones to come to Skellige, they usually go ashore at Kaer Trolde. Port's good there, merchants aplenty, and the Jarl's right merciful to Continentals.
Saw your notice, pretty bare. Can you tell me more about the beast?
It's a ghost, I think, or some other nightmare. Haunts Eldberg, near the lighthouse. Started harmless. Lighthouse just stopped burning one night. Without that light, ships can't make Arinbjorn safely. So we sent two men to see what had happened.
Let me guess, they didn't come back.
Nay, they didn't. Mikjal, the lightkeeper, he'd also gone missing. So I gathered some lads, a rescue party, and off we sailed. As we neared the isle, I hit the rudder hard and turned round. I'd seen a wraith on shore. Must think me a coward. Will crude steel it not do us much good there? I felt it in me bones. All I could think to do was to gather gold round the village for a reward. Help us, and it's yours.
That must be the lighthouse I saw in the distance.
Fine. See what I can do.
Thank you, Geralt. You're a good sort. Ought to be said.
Let's talk with the barman over here.
Well, what?
Show me what you've got.
Specialty goods alone. But I don't expect a tramp from the continent to know him from tripe.
Okay, fuck you too. Yeah, seems like innkeepers have Gwent cards. So buy them all. Pretty cheap. About 20 each.
See ya.
Ugh. Alright, let's see. Is that indeed the lighthouse I saw? Oh yeah, that definitely is. Cool. Get to go out here on this little... Would you call these peninsulas? Or islands? I guess they're actually islands. They're joined by bridges. So yeah, I get to go out on this little outcropping of islands. I just jumped over a dog. I think I gotta go on foot. Could also take a boat. But I wanna explore the islands themselves. Whoa, look at all these crashed boats here. Yeah, look at them all. Wow. What are you doing here? You realize there's sirens, like, a couple hundred feet away, right? Get out of here, you little shits! Dumbasses! Go back to your parents! The boy is screaming while running on the bottom of the ocean. I would just like to point that out. Kid? Oh my god, she's doing the same thing! I'll save you! Come here, children! I won't let you drown. What the hell? I love this game. Alright, get out of the damn water. I can't fight here. Positioning from water to land is so frustrating sometimes. Ugh.
Ah!
A lot of ingredients on this place. Who are these people? Bandits? Of course.
Luck's run out, freak.
And there's a couple question marks around here. Yeah, most of them off in the water, but there's one right here. More bandits? No, you're not a bandit. Hello.
Hey there, Master Witcher. Over here. The power.
Good you're here. So, what'll it be? Will you help old Nidus find a black pearl for his wife? I'd like it done already. Humidity's unkind to my bones. They've started creaking.
Oh, this is the guy from like a million years ago. Yeah, he wanted me to help him find a black pearl for his wife. I think it's something that he promised to do, even though he didn't think he could do it himself, which is why he enlisted me, I think. Sure. Let's go.
Let's go. But get ready for them to creak some more. Not likely to find pearls where it's dry.
True. But I survived worse during the war. At Rosrock, we fought waist deep in the swamp and... wasted my breath. History don't mean a whit to youngsters. Come on, pearl grounds aren't far now.
Wait, new quest, Black Pearl. New quest, is that not the quest? What was the quest? Following the thread, go to Pharaoh and look for Hammond. Right? No, that's not the one. I don't even know anymore. I'm pretty sure this is the one. I'm not sure why I said new quest,
quite
though.
Quite the spring in your step for a man your age.
Have you seen me in my prime? 30 miles a day I did in full dress. This is the place. They say dive down here and you'll see the oyster beds all around. Problem is, not all hold pearls, and the black ones are a real rarity. But search long enough and you're sure to find one.
Ah, so I'm supposed to do the diving.
Well, you see, I've been in the infantry all my life, so I'm not one for water. And my lungs ain't what they used to be, so, yeah.
Huh. Customer's always right.
Great. It pours.
Shouldn't be a problem. I've got some killer whale. Can see underwater. Should be able to spot the pearl pretty quickly. Some enemies. Where'd they go? So, can I, like, open them up, or... Oh, Witcher senses. Gotcha. Ah, shadows. Alright, let's... Can I even kill those things, though? I can't even kill them. I can't use my sword in the water. The shadows are creeping me out, though. So even if I don't find the black pearl, I can still just find normal pearls. Look at how beautiful the water is in this game. Please go away, thanks. Oh. Just kind of like the, Jesus Christ, I forgot their name. The things, you know? The Drowners, that's their name. It's kind of like the Drowners, where if you shoot them while they're underwater, they, like, basically instantly die. There's not too many left. I see one over there. I don't even see any others. Oh, there's one. Ah, come on. There we go. Oh god, Drowners. No! Holy shit, don't die before I get there. I'm going as fast as I can, man. Run, don't try to fight him. Necrophage oil.
Damn it. Splashing must have attracted them. You all right?
Nicked in a few places. But if I pull through after Sodden, I'll survive this too. So, any luck?
Black pearl, just like you wanted.
Beautiful. Rare. Like my letter. Well, as Constable Natalis would say, you've earned a medal. Or better yet, a week's leave in a brothel.
Coin will be fine.
Oh, yes. about that. Listen, I feel right foolish, but, well, I didn't bring any coin with me.
Oh. Actually, that is kind of wise. I guess you wouldn't really want to bring money to Skellige.
Wise?
Wasn't it? Even the high roads are dangerous now. Not what they once were. We'll meet in Novigrad. I'll pay you to the last copper. Foot soldier's honor.
go back on the main quest. Or, well, not the main quest, but the quest I was doing before. And the question mark is over this way.
Ugly bastard.
More bandits? Wow, bandits love this place.
Fuck you.
Fuck you!
Shit.
Fucking witch! Give us all you got!
Hey, don't you walk away from me. I'm gonna punch you to death, you fucking asshole.
Give us all you got.
Oh my god, that was way easier than I thought it'd be. More? Of course there's more. Yar, pirate.
No choice.
Your mom shot you out. Now the grave will hit you back.
No, put that sword away, Geralt. What? Stop taking out the sword! Geralt really wants to take out that sword. Unsent letter? Quest item. Leif, go round up a few pearl divers and bring them here. But good ones this time. Those turds we brought in from Speakerug drowned before they could be of any use to us. I don't know. Maybe that ship really has sunk too deep for any man to pull anything out of it. But it's worth a try. From what the survivor said, he was carrying a mighty hefty load of silver. Treasure at the bottom of the sea? Sure. Where? What was it called? Treasure hunt? Pearls of the Coast, there we go. Oh yeah, that's just right here. Let's go diving! Woohoo! Oh, I thought I was gonna die for a second. Good, I didn't. Alright, found your treasure. Whoa. There's a cave down here. Interesting. Let's go find out what's in it. In just a second. Need to take some more killer whale. Let's also take a look at that weapon. Enos. Level 20, not bad. Does more damage. Armor piercing, a little bit crit hit chance, poison, bonus experience. That's a really good weapon. Yeah, that's a really good weapon. But, once again, I'm gonna stick with my feline gear. Just feels appropriate to wear everything that's all, you know, complete set. Drowners, of course. Or muck mixers. Basically the same thing. Jesus Christ, leave me alone, please, thanks.
Oh,
That's it? But there'd be more in here. There's more bandits. Yep. Let's kill him while my thunderbolt's still active. Journal of a Thief, Part 2. Whoa, Holger Blackhand's Horn quest item. Just keep finding quests left and right. With the journal, okay. I, Kjare, son of Newt, have twice disgraced myself. First by running from the field of battle out of fear of dying. The shield I abandoned then rests on the bottom of that marsh. And there it will stay until Ragnarug has testimony of my cowardice. The second time was when Orn Two-Heads convinced me to help him steal Holgar Blackhand's horn. Orn thought I'd sell the horn to smugglers, but I won't. If I'm to live like a thief and a bandit, I prefer not to live at all. The one thing I can do to regain my honor is to return the horn to where it belongs, to its ancestral home. Mathias, who Holger charged with getting the horn back, has family near these cliffs. I hope he'll come here for the Equinox Festival. Then I'll be able to give him back the stolen horn and ask for him to vouch for me with the Jarl. That's all the hope I have left. And I guess I just killed him. Alright, well, we can deal with that later. Let's go back to the quest that we were doing before. I swear we're gonna get to that lighthouse some year. It's so spooky looking, with all that fog around it. I hope this is a proper ghost hunt. Cause this just looks so- Whoa, what?! I meant to jump the gap, girl, not dive into the water, you crazy bastard. Jesus. Now how do I get back up there? There we go. Whew. Let's try that again, Geralt. Jump. Over. No! What? Oh my god, okay. Wow.
Mm-hmm. Not your average mist.
It's a spectral mist. It's creepy and I like it. Oh. Time for some Spectre Oil.
ordinary specter. Killing it won't change a thing. Wound on his back. He was running away.
Let's rest for a little bit to get my stuff back. And I'm doing this quest at night. Perfect. Extra creepy.
Almost managed to find cover. Almost.
Hey, anyone there?
How did you get here?
What do you think? It is an island. You, Mikjal, the Lightkeeper? Jorund from Erenbjorn sent me. Where'd all those wraiths come from? Last saw something like this near Vergen when...
From nowheres. That's just it. Fire went out and wind died of a sudden. That's how it started. Came out here for oil, stepped out of the house, looked up, saw the mist rising. Then the ghost showed, came straight at me. Bolted back inside, hasped the door, and then I heard it. Someone whispered me name. Mikjal, Mikjal. I look out, there's the wraith. Big bugger, bigger than the rest, and cold flowing from it. Such cold, the windows frosted o'er.
This wraith, the big one. Tell me more.
It seemed more clever than the others. Like it knew. Knew everything. Haven't helped much, have I? Sorry. Only saw it once. It disappeared right after.
These ghosts didn't appear without reason. Something brought them here. Any ideas?
No clue. There's nothing here. The lighthouse. Me hut just rocks besides. Even bloody drowners know there's nothing for them on Eldberg.
Strange. Need to look around.
Here. This key opens the lighthouse. You know, in case you want to look inside, or you need to run from something.
Quests like these are still some of my favorite. These, like, ghost hunting adventures. Oh, Jesus. Symbols.
Symbols of a bonding. Manifestations of ill will. Focused, concentrated. So it's a curse. A curse that keeps the specters here. A penitent. Good thing it hasn't appeared to me yet. Couldn't possibly kill it in this mist and darkness. Need that lighthouse working again. If Mikjal's the cursed one, the curse binds him to this place. He's the only one who can light the fire that'll break the curse.
I want to look that up in the bestiary. It turned out the monster haunting the Isle of Eldberg and its lighthouse was a rare type of specter known as a penitent. wherever this wraith haunts, immediately becomes enveloped in thick fog and darkness. And those that wander into it usually never return. In order to defeat a penitent, one must remain in constant motion in order to avoid being struck by this agile creature, which can disappear and reappear in the blink of an eye to attack from behind. Most importantly of all, however, one must discover what keeps the monster bound to its haunting grounds, and break that bond as soon as possible.
Just you. Learn anything?
Island's haunted by a penitent. Spectre punishes the guilty for crimes, foul deeds.
But I'm the only one lives here, and I've hurt no one. Troubled not a soul.
We'll come back to that later. Just now I need your help.
But what? I'm no warrior.
Guessed that already. But a curse grips both you and this place, and only you can lift it. Luckily, all you gotta do is light the fire in the lighthouse. Penitent's invincible as long as darkness covers the island.
I can't go outside. It'll kill me. I can feel it. Mayhaps you could.
I'll escort you. Now no excuses. Grab some oil and let's go, before I change my mind.
Look! There! It's him!
I see it. Now shut your mouth and go light the fire. Remember, you fail, the penitent will kill me, then come for you.
So I've got to just delay?
Hurry up! Don't know how much longer I can manage this.
I think we need to slow this down with Blizzard. Jesus Christ! Hold on, I need Yurden. Come on, join me in the circle. That slows them way down.
Still don't know what brought the penitent here, though. You'd best be careful.
I'd gladly thank you with words and gold. It's just my coin pouch is empty.
I know the feeling. So long.
Okay, let's take a look at the trophy. 5% bonus experience. Nope. And I think I got Ash Rune too, right? I think so. Looks like a pretty good weapon, but again, I'm gonna stick with my feline gear. Alright, now, do I still have the key to the lighthouse? I wanna see if I can go inside. Key required? I thought he gave me the key. I guess he took it back. Alright, well, let's go turn in this quest. Let's also repair my weapon. ...84%, yeah, looking pretty good.
Who's that?
Hi, Geralt.
I killed the monster from the lighthouse. It was a penitent, very dangerous specter, and very rare.
Why did it ever appear on Eldberg? It's been a peaceful island, always. Even sirens haven't nested there.
Someone committed a crime there, did something terrible. Never mind that. Let's talk about my reward.
Aye, yes, got it right here. Earned every last coin you did. And a round. Cheers to your health.
So long.
Him again? Got a taste for skellige mead, Vagrant?
It's not bad, thanks.
Huh. Then get yourself a cake for the road. And fuck off.
I see you lads still don't understand the law of hospitality. Tough. Seems I guts to pound it into you.
Pounding's better with a partner. Aw, yeah, let's have an orgy.
Thanks, Yorand. Pounding's always better with a partner.
That totally doesn't sound sexual, Geralt.
Bad idea.
Oh god. What? I didn't lose, come on. Are you serious? I still had health left. Wow, so going down to like 40% health is considered losing, apparently. And now that guy's dead. Or, no, he's dying.
So many raids. Wars. Duels.
What a stupid way to die.
Only to die at the hands of some miserable shits.
Stay calm. Get you a healer.
No point. Pierce me lung. I'll drown in my own blood ere too long. Pour a nip off for me at times. For Yorant, son of Sigvald, who lived honorable and died like a fool.
Your lads, Dick.
What about it? Speak, dammit.
They're dead. That's some foreigners.
Wow.
Corey! Kraken!
That went from kind of just comically silly to like really sad.
Had but two sons and you killed them. You ended my line.
Oh, boo hoo.
Sorry, but I didn't start it.
Does this stranger speak the truth? Who first drew a blade?
Dunno. It happened fast, and we were a few horns in.
I killed the monster from the lighthouse, the beast that haunted you. This how you repay me?
Paid you in gold. We owe you nothing more.
Don't want any more bloodshed, but I'll defend myself if I have to.
You'll make your defense before the Jarl. Only if Madman Lugos calls you innocent, will you be free to go.
I'm to be judged by somebody you yourselves call madman?
That, or fight the whole village? And you'll never defeat us all. Not with three swords, you won't.
Fine. Lead the way.
This turned into something so much bigger than I thought it was going to be. Get out of prison. I have to stage a jailbreak or something? Oh my god. I thought we were just gonna pound those two dudes a bit, you know, like true bros. And then not kill them, of course. Just show them what's what, you know. Do the manly masculine things and then we'd be done. Oh my god. They're even using pickaxes, they're mining slave labor. I'm really deep in trouble. Although with my abilities, I'm probably not going to be in trouble for long. I had no idea this would go this far. Wow, I'm surprised, really surprised, and this is also really cool. Okay, well, I think I'll end this episode here. I hope you enjoyed so far. And when I return, I am going to get out of prison.